First of all, can we thank everyone for coming? I know like you guys have an important day, so like, thank you for coming. Today's the day. Before I begin, I want to thank Jersey Sports Zone and Alex Lorenzo for putting this production together. Really appreciate you guys. And I'd like to thank all my family and my friends for coming out to support me. Without you, I wouldn't be sitting here today. And that's true. God's honest truth. Without you guys, I mean, none of this without you guys, none of this would be possible. So thank you.
Love you.
I love you too. I'd also like to thank the colleges that offered me the opportunity to play football at their school. It was amazing to meet so many great coaches and visit several great facilities. The journey has been a long one. I started playing football at a young age. Through all the years, I played for many teams, you know, Scorpions, who are now the Dakota Purdue Lions, Roy Pop Warner, the Central Jersey Seminoles, Bergen County Crusaders, and Broadway Indians. And this upcoming year, Colonial Patriots. I'd like to thank all my coaches, teammates, from these teams for being an essential piece of my life, for helping me become who I am today. I started getting recruited in the eighth grade when I was first offered my first football scholarship from Kyle for that Rutgers. Since then, it's been amazing, it's a real ride. However, the time has come to make my decision. Great times are ahead. I'm putting my future in the hands of a school I feel like will give me the best opportunity to become the best football player and person I could possibly be. I promise all of you that I will do everything in my power to utilize and all the support and resources this school will provide me with. Please watch this video and follow me on my commitment.
I have battled and gone up against the very best high school football has to offer. I've spent countless hours working on my craft. You name it, I've done it. I've always put the work in. I've been recruited since I was 14 years old and received my first scholarship offer in 8th grade. And now it's time to make my decision. If it wasn't for my family, friends, coaches, and teammates who have supported me, I wouldn't be where I am today. I want to thank all of them for everything they have done to help me get to this point. I'm humbled to be recruited by America's premier college football programs, but I cannot attend them all. I've narrowed down my choice to three of the most prestigious programs in all of college football. I have dreams and aspirations to play in the NFL and make my family proud. I believe there is one school that will provide me with the best opportunity to get there. Roll Tide, baby.